Rob, not you at all. Nice and slow. It's all right. I just need to make a call. Yeah? Aye. Here we go. Finley, I'm at Marine Control. I'm not alone.
Fuck! Is it that bastard, Eric?
No. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Cass, listen to me, alright? Listen.
Alright.
We need to keep it together.
Alright, just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. Alright?
Alright. I'll look for it. It's alright, pal. Here we go. I'll look after this now, alright? Switches at manual.
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Hold on a minute. Pontoons are already fucked full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he no down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours.
All right.
It's coming for me. Keep him away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
Hang on. Christ, it's way above my pay grade, this. That's done. Now what?
That's it. Come on.
Come on, what? It's moving. Did it work?
Fucking aye! See, that's the hole was after all, eh?
Oh, thank Christ, finally. What now?
Brody's got a plan. Meet us in Drill Ops as soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be all right, Cass.
I fucking hope so.